Hi, this is Ajay Anand and welcome to a new lesson from excelup.com. In this lesson, you will learn about the arrival of monsoon and significance of monsoon. When monsoon arrives in India, it fills everyone with joy. This happens because monsoon not only gives relief from scorching summer, but also brings immense benefits for agriculture. A good harvest strengthens the economy. This gives the much needed relief to the rulers and the people. The monsoon started over the Indian subcontinent around 3 million years ago, and this was the time when the ice age was on its last legs. So this is the ice age. You can see the woolly mammoth. Many complex geographical and scientific processes are involved in making of monsoon. I will try to explain it in the simplest possible way. This map shows the Indian subcontinent. The northern part of India becomes too hot in the months of May and June, that is the summer season. Higher temperature propels warm air to rise up, and this creates a region of low pressure towards the north of the Vindhyas. It is said that the nature abhors vacuum. So, to fill the area of low pressure, moist wind from the Arabian Sea moves towards the subcontinent. And this moist wind from the ocean is called the monsoon. Since the Arabian Sea is towards the southwest of India, so this is called the southwesterly monsoon. Now let us see the progress of monsoon throughout the country. Monsoon hits the southern coast of India in the first week of June. That is, monsoon arrives at Kerala around 1st of June. On 5th June, monsoon advances towards north. Then it bifurcates into two branches. One branch is called the Arabian Sea branch, and another branch is called the Bay of Bengal branch. The Arabian Sea branch reaches Mumbai by 10th of June. The Bay of Bengal branch brings rains to the northeastern states by 5th June, and to this part on 1st June, that is West Bengal and neighboring areas. After that, Bihar and Eastern UP, they get rains from the Bay of Bengal branch. After that, most of the both the branches of monsoon meet at the northwestern portion of the Ganga plain by 15th of July. So this is the portion where they converge, and this is the time when almost all parts of Uttar Pradesh get rains. Then Delhi and neighboring areas, they get rain by 1st of June, and by the first week of July, by 1st week of July, Delhi gets the rain, and by 1st week of July, the western part of the country gets rain. So Rajasthan, then Gujarat, these areas, Punjab, they get rain by 1st to 2nd week of July. Okay, so that is how the monsoon progresses throughout the subcontinent. Significance of monsoon. The significance of monsoon can be seen in every aspect of our life. A festival named Tij is the celebration of monsoon. You will find thousands of songs on rains in our traditional music as well as in the film music. The great poet Kalidas had written a copious Meghdootam on this topic. Monsoon and biodiversity. The plants and trees become lush green during rainy season. Frogs come out of hibernation and start croaking in order to get busy in reproduction. This is the breeding season for many animals, birds, and insects. So, broadly speaking, this is the season when biodiversity is immensely enriched. Thus, monsoon enriches our whole environment. That's all for this lesson. Thank you.